Well, hello, and welcome back, everyone, still in Vinica. The Sun are here, the big war has started, finally. So, they are helping me against Tolrania, which is nice. They're following someone. Let me see, ooh, see right here, running from Queen Marie d'Artois. You don't have to my god, I cannot even see how many there are. I think 80. Yeah, 84 against... Yeah, you know what, I will instantly join that, because why not? I could manage to raise my relation with the Sun now. At minus 9. I think after that battle I will have like maybe minus 5. I just need to help them, and help them, and help them, and help them. And then we will be at peace. I don't even have to wait for Agnara. Because I think my Persuader is currently trying to get peace with the Sun. Okay, slowly but surely, everyone. Is that a lance? Yeah, that's a lance. Yeah, very nice. Okay, so, everyone just charge in, kill those guys. Oh, hello, Master Hacker. Ooh, Valor Kingsman. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, the Mounted Berserkers, I don't really care if they die. Yeah, is my horse lame? What the heck is going on? I feel so slow. I think my horse is lame. My god, I feel so slow. Second Legion Royal Warden. Yeah, those are the guys who are not supposed to die, by the way. So please don't die. Oh, that is Slyther. Hello, Slyther. Ah, that reminds me, I need to upgrade your settings so that you can just take gear if you want to. Goodbye, Slyther. Tylene and Uldin. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Do I have my battle shout ready? Yeah, I don't have it ready. Too bad, I will die. Please don't lose a skill point. Very nice, you were defeated, but no skill point loss. Now I can just enjoy the music for the remaining few minutes. Very nice. Very, very nice. No skill point loss, everything's fine. Okay, renowned, yeah, still minus 5. So I still need to help them one more time. Then I will be at peace anyway. So who cares if Agnara is actually able to get peace? So, a little great harvest, a little from very poor to poor. Yeah, fine. Boo! Since the Elentor are actually in trouble, it might be a good idea to try to get some of their lords for my own empire. How many units? 170. Do I have the time to go to the Mercenary Guild? Probably not. What I want to do is, I want to help the Sun a little bit more. Oh, a battle actually started. Seems like I will have new neighbors very soon. Is the battle starting now or what? Following count. Oh, wait a second. There's so much going on. What is happening there? I thought there are more. Yeah, there is a battle going on, and there is a battle going on. One spearhead versus Sorry, but I cannot help you. Oh, wait a second, but there are more. No, do not run away from me. Come on, attack them. Yes, I find you a little willing to consider a truce for 20 days. Yeah, why not? Welcome back, friend. Yeah, now we made peace. So let me see if they're running from... No, we can win that. Yeah, come on. Yes, and now the spearheads are here. Yes, and all of a sudden, Archduke Mlrrrring and Queen Arwen. Now they're going to die. We have 230 sun. Should I let one more? Yeah, I will let one more spearhead join. Yeah, yes, that's what I want to see. And now, I will join that. You know what? Let's wait for that spearhead as well. And now, Archduke, it is time for you to die, and for Queen Arwen as well. Yes, renown value is still 30, even though we outnumbered them by quite a lot. Yeah, those are Elantor after all, so. And Queen Arwen is here as well, so we do have Elantor guardians. Oh, I wanted to check if my horse is lame. Who cares? I'm still fast enough to one-shot people, but only with full speed. So let's see. Let's try. Come on, I want to kill some of those guardians. Could you please go out of my way, son? Yeah, that guy. Oh God, I missed. Let me try that one more time. Oh my God, I missed again. So many. Oh, now the Elantor guardians are following me. No. I'm not going to approach them. Maybe that guy? Ooh, yes. Elantor freaking guardian is dead. Again, that saved a few lives. Ooh, another one. Very good. That saved a few lives as well. Okay, let's turn around. Ooh, yes. That's nice experience. I mean, the rest of the sun can just try to take care of all the... of all the other Elantor units, and I want to take care of the elite people. Please don't kill my horse. No, Tamaris, come on. Yeah, very nice, Tamaris. You're going to get a heal for that. Yes. Oh, hello, Crimson Rangers. Goodbye, Crimson Ranger. Okay, now a few of them are shooting at me. It's kind of dangerous. Yeah, now even more is shooting at me. So I cannot approach the Elantors right behind me. They're shooting at me now. Yes, very nice. More experience for me. Yep, too many people are shooting at me now. I should try to run in that direction. Just in case they actually hit me, I'm closer to my own units. Yeah, too many people are shooting at me. I cannot win that. Just run away. Just run back to my army. Sun veteran swordsman killed by Queen Arwen. Wait, we are going to win that, right? I see so many people dying. That's still so dangerous. I still see arrows flying in my direction. Do you want a quick heal, everyone? Can I heal you already? Yes, I can. Okay, seems like we're fine. Now it's time. Come on. Oh, he's gone. Maybe that guy, he's gone as well. What about... Yes, how could I miss that? Very nice. Seems like we won, obviously. We have two casualties on our side. That's perfect. That was a very good battle. This is why I let so many sun people join. They can just act as my meat shield. No, I want to have that guy. I want to have that guy. No, how could you? Okay, seems like we're done. Another pretty good battle. Elantor in freaking trouble. Hopefully I can let that other guy escape. I don't really need relation with the queen, but... I want to have relation with all the other Elantor lords. It would be so nice if at least one Elantor lord could join me. I would instantly make him marshal and give him like one or two villages. Because they are in trouble. I think. Well, they only have two enemies, the sun and me. 30 morale, blah blah blah, thank you for... Stop, I yield. Hello, Queen Arwen. I could capture her and just place her into the garrison. And that would actually be a nice amount of money. But it only has advantages to get that girl, because I don't need a relation with her, and the Alentor will probably offer a lot of money in order to buy that girl back. But if you ask me, it's not very honorable to capture enemy leaders, so I will let her go. Yeah, and he escaped, that's bad. Because yeah, as I said, it's just not honorable to capture them. But this is why I'm not going to do it. Ancient Golden Warblade. Heavy. No, it's not lame. Yeah, I thought, didn't I get my riding back? Okay, who cares? Yeah, I lost too many skill points, I know. Wait a second. Did I already tell Slyther, where is he? Take a throwing weapon, a shield, a one-handed weapon, and a throwing weapon. Yeah, you can just upgrade everything. Anything else? I think I got another companion. Yeah, you girl. Do you have any riding? I don't really know. I'd rather see you with a one-handed with a shield to me. I don't really know if that girl has any riding. But yeah, who cares? Alright. So, more fighting, I guess. More fighting. Mylon Castle, there's still a battle going on. In Mylon Castle, with only 100 Elentors remaining, so they will lose that castle. I guess. Let's quickly go back to Vinica. Yeah, welcome back. Welcome back to Vinica. I think I just wanted to sell quickly. Do we have anything else other than bread, fine butter, and ale? Here, get something to drink. Alright, don't I have a... Yeah, I do have a level. Let's go for charisma, leadership... No. Let's go for charisma and riding. And you know what? Actually, give me my wolf back. Thank you very much. Okay, what's that? Oh, he will... Yes, there he goes. Archduke Lagrothion. Yeah, it's time for you to die. Move in to help the spearhead. I still can't believe it, that I survived long enough for the sun to arrive. It's amazing. Okay, everyone's just stay close, let them approach, and then you can charge in. Try to hide from their arrows. Hello, Elentor Knight. And now just everyone charge in. I will wait until the cavalry charges in first, so that the archers will shoot at them and not at me. Yeah, now this is what I want to see. Now I'm fast again. With more riding and with another horse, that's what I want to see. Now I can one-shot people again. Okay, who... I do see a Crimson Ranger. Yes, did I get him? I think I got him. Oh, that was dangerous. Still, at least I got the Crimson Ranger. Anyone else still shooting at me? I think so. Okay, just be careful. Maybe one more Crimson Ranger, or maybe just that guy. Yeah, I still see some Elentor nobles, like these high elf people. I still see a few of them. Ouch! Please don't shoot at me. Din, din, din. Oh, hello, Elentor Knight. Din, 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 din. Where are all my reinforcements? Like everyone is dead up here. Din, 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 din. Just take a look at the minimap. Like my whole infantry is chasing some cavalry guys. Din, din, din. There are still too many people shooting at me. If I approach them, I will probably die. Uh-oh. Oh, that arrow. Four dead. Okay, maybe I could kill that guy. Yes, very nice. Slowly but surely. And now let's kill that guy. Yes. God, I like my freaking lance. Second Legion, please do not kill my second Legion, guys. I think I told you that before, dear Elentor. But talking about second Legion, guys, I think I should go back to the Mercenary Guild now. But I really want to join fights between the Sun and the Elentor, so I just don't want to run away. Because I don't want to miss anything right here. There's so much fighting, so much renown, so I think I will just wait until the Mercenary Guild gets a few more units. Thank you for your help. Elfin Rangers? No, I don't need them. Okay. Let's sell and help the Sun even more. Agnara Stormcloak advanced a level. That's good to know. Yeah, I think I need to spend companions levels again. But everyone basically probably only has a single level. Lindlis is the important one. Charisma. No, intelligence and worst engineer. Yeah, I think I will start upgrading his engineer. I might need that soon. And Agnara Stormcloak. Where is he? There he is. Skills, charisma. Yes, 10 persuasion and 10 trade. Very good. Okay, what could he do? That's my question. What could he do? We have prisoners here. What could he do? Like, with so much persuasion, he should do something. Should I ask for peace with Tolrania? Yeah, you know what, that's what I'm going to do. I will just ask for peace with Tolrania. But maybe I should attack Tolrania. But I think I'm just not strong enough. Dispatch an emissary. I could, again, try to persuade a lord. You know what, let's do that. Let's try to persuade a lord to join me. Let's go to Lindell. No. Not let's go there, but view notes. Okay, who likes me? Who's a nice guy? I cannot really tell by their names. Archduke Methano, what about you? Marshall, but he doesn't really like me. View notes. Elentor. What about... No, that guy is... Was their Marshall? The current Marshall is no one. Interesting. I cannot tell by their names. No, I just have to walk around and ask them. But still, he should... You know what? Let's just leave Agnara Stormcloak in my army for a while. He has 10 trading, which is fine. Okay, anything... What's that? Duke Throthrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollrollr for a while. I will attack them at some point. Thank you for your help. Stop, I yield. Yeah, you can go. Ding. I should actually talk to... Wow, 50 head armor. No one wants that, what? I should talk to them. Every once in a while. For example, Lindell Castle. Let's just quickly talk to them. Because I do let them go. Yeah, I can do that. He just wants me to heal him. That takes a while. I will now stand still on the world map. And after a while, that quest is done. Usually those quests are kind of dangerous. Because... if you have to stand still for a while in enemy territory, then lords can attack you. Join my cause. Okay, who else is in here? Archduke the sadistic. No. Who else is in here? Duke Nalalalaglot. Ooh, 18. Join my cause. Nah. Not enough relation, and I'm not strong enough yet, I think. Oh, the Falcons are at war with the Sun as well. You know what I could do? I could help the Sun against the Falcons. But I'm not going to do that. She's running around with only 12 units. Maybe I could give her some money. That's what I'm trying to do. You probably need money again, girl, right? Yeah. My god, you need a lot of money. Now raise an army and freaking help me. Geldar against outlawed criminal. Yeah. Oh, never mind. I think I will... No. Really, for nobles, you should learn some manners. Oh, I attacked them, almost. Move in to help the spear. Yeah, only 25. Sun and Geldar versus outlaw criminals. Let's just wait. And there goes the last one. How long does he survive? Knight of Doom? What? High Dragon Priest is knocked unconscious by Knight of Doom. You put up a good fight. Nevertheless, we won, obviously. Renown, thank you for your help, madam. I don't need any of those. Okay, so... ding, ding. Could I please get daytime? I cannot see anything. Ding, 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 ding. Could I please get daytime? Hello? Oh, right here. What's that? 61 versus Duke. You know. Move in to help the spearhead, yes. Only 12 units remaining. Well, Alentour, you started the fight. And now you have to live with the consequences. Everyone just charge in. I should not charge in first. Let's just give the archers another target other than just me. Okay, do I see Crimson Rangers? I want to kill Crimson Rangers. I do see Bowmans. Rangers. I can hardly see a damn thing. Yes, Alentour Archer killed. Mount charged for 5 damage and that killed him. What? What? Yeah, it seems like we just have to chase cavalry again. The remaining. I cannot even see them. Okay, there's someone way back there. In that direction. Yeah, I can see him. Come on. I can do it. Yes, Alentour Rider. Okay, that's fine. An Alentour Knight. The last remaining one. Alentour Knight killed by Sun Spearman. Good job, dear Sun. Thank you for your help, madam. Could they please stop escaping? Like, honestly now, could they please stop that? Okay, give me more. What's that? Following spearhead of 133. Uh-oh. They only have 60 remaining. Uh-oh. Running from Marida Tour. The Spearhead. Lilla in the Hands of the Sun. Lilla in the Hands of the Sun. No, do not go to the arena. Just sell. Okay, come on. Give me more. Give me more. Give me something to fight. Give me fights between the Yellen Tours and the Sun. Yes, come on, come on. Yes, and here goes a fight. A spearhead of general... You know what I could do? I could actually help Princess Lin, but I think I cannot do that because I don't really have any relation anymore. But I could join them. Paladins of Faith, Templars of Faith, Defenders of Faith. No. Oh, I could actually join on Princess Linthandril's side. But I'm not going to do that. Sorry, Princess Linthandril. Maybe I could capture her and get some relation. I thought maybe I could join and help Princess Linthandril because I have enough relation with the Sun. I could join fights on the Yellentor's side every once in a while. But Princess Linthandril is powerful as hell. I wanna... Yes, I killed the Templar. Very good. Okay, please don't kill my horse. Please don't... Oh god, I see noble maidens and crimson rangers. Princess Linthandril is powerful. She has units. It's like, wow. Oh god, I missed. Yeah, I really need to kill those. My army won't really live long enough. Oh, shoot. Maybe that guy? Yeah, very, very good. At least a single one. I really need to help here. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, okay. Please don't kill me. How many people are shooting at me? I think at least three. Okay, okay. Give me that guy. Give me that guy. Oh, God. Din, din. Wow, we have so many casualties again. Ooh, that was really, really close. Okay, what else do we have? That guy. Oh my god, could you see that shot going straight for my face? But again, no skill point loss, very nice. Ooh, seven dead already. Princess Linthandril, wow. Virago heroine killed by Ellen Torin noble maiden. Yeah, well, too bad. The Sun. All those freaking arrows. Yeah, I really need replacements for my army now, like, honestly. He just one-shots everything. Yeah, I really need replacements now. So... I probably need to go to the... Really need to go to the Mercenary Guild now. Yeah, can you see? All my second Legion guys are dying as well. 12 dead. Freaking Princess Linthandril. So let's go to the Mercenary Guild. He will die as well, I guess. Oh, knocked unconscious. Very good. Oh, here they go. Second Legion veteran killed as well. Second Legion guardian killed. Boah. This is Princess Linthandril. It's just wow. Okay, I guess let's go to the Mercenary Guild. I really need replacements. I really do. So many people died now. My god, 50 wounded, 18 dead. Second Legion Guardian, Second Legion Royal Warden. Oh. Well, well, well. Thank you very much, Alentor. Let's go back to the Mercenary Guild. Virago heroines. My last shield wall. Are we done? Yeah, we're done. 21. Thank you for your help, madam. And I couldn't even capture her. A hardened Alentor. No, I will just take everything. Okay, so as I said, let's go to the Mercenary Guild now. Let's go to Vinica. There will be enough fight. What? What the heck is that? Alentor Elites, what? I could join it. Against the Alentor Elites 1, there's only a single Alentor Elite remaining. And I still get 3 renown. My poor escort. I just gave Lady Kara 10,000 in order to raise another escort, and the Alentor Elites instantly killed her. Hello, I wanna kill you. Yes! Alentor Elite 800 experience. Good job. Queen Marie d'Artois. Yes, and now I get control S higher. Very good. Can you see that my army is exactly full? This is just fodder for the garrison again. I'm not going to keep them. The peasants. Yeah, you know what, who cares? Just place them in the garrison. I don't really care. I could keep the mounted berserkers though. And I will keep the swift hunters as well. But everyone else just go to the freaking garrison. I don't really need you guys, I'm sorry. Kamikaze warrior to Sun Daimon. Well, I'm not so sure if I should keep them, honestly. They can go. You can go. My god, so many upgrades. Ding, ding. Yeah, I do run out of second legion guys already. Alright, so. Guardians, please. Royal wards. Very good. Mercenary guild was actually my target. Do I have... Yeah, 14,000 is still enough. Just give me some money. My god, you need so much money. You know what? I already gave you like 50 or 60 or 17,000. You're not going to get any more money from me, girl. I'm sorry. Like, my god. Yeah, just take a look. Like, I only have to sell once, and that was already 10,000. So I only have to sell once after a fight, and I'm fine. Let's go to the mercenary company, though. Ding, 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 ding. Any fights? Hopefully not. Mekavi and Drachen, okay. Ding, ding. Running from blood shamans, what? Oh, blood shamans, 250. We could attack them together. But they don't have any prisoners. Let's just wait. Do not attack them just yet. Let's wait for them, yeah. Let's just wait for them to get more prisoners. Like those guys, for example. They have a lot of prisoners. We could attack them. 50 people. Yeah, I guess we'll be fine, right? Yeah, surrender or die. I guess we'll be fine. Let's just take a look at what those guys have. My honey got done, burn. Most of them are cavalry seconds. Yeah, let's just let them approach. We have all the time in the world. I don't want the infantry to stay behind. Oh, I want to kill that. Ooh, that was close. Could please stop following me. Oh, you know what, this is actually fine. You can follow me if you want. That's fine, you're not going to get me. My wolf is just as fast as your wolf. Yes. Is one of the wolf elders maybe still alive? I think that guy maybe. No, that's not a wolf elder. Delivered 0 damage. Too bad! High Dragon Priestess Nocturne Commons. Oh, this is why I hate fighting cavalry. You can just never catch them. Maybe I can. Maybe I freaking can. Hello! Yeah, sorry music, but you're here way too late. You're here way too late. Your bravery inspires your troops here, hopefully. Okay, come on, give me some nice prisoners, please. Diddly 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 din. Oh, I missed. Yes, my kill. Okay, come on, give me some interesting prisoners. Elite Drachen, yeah, nothing. That's what I thought. Wait, why can I only have 38 people? Oh, because I need more people in my army. Yeah, now I can take a few more. Only 46. I should probably get more prisoner management. Hello, mercenary guilds. Hello. Give me some interesting people, please. That's a Parisno guy, I think. But I don't need that. Yeah, Parisno bowman. Scout. Galdaran mercenary foot archer. No. Galdaran people are strong, but probably not the mercenaries. And mercenaries are too expensive. No one right here. That's a Parisno nun or priestess. Okay, give me like 40 people, please. Come on, give me 40. Only 35. Ugh. Well, it's better than nothing, I guess. Alright, so this is what I want you to do. I do have new people in the from the Mercenary Guild now. I will go back to the Elentor. Maybe I could actually destroy them. Together with the Sun, maybe I could actually destroy them. And I think that's what I'm trying to do. Because if the... Wow. Wow, they took a lot. Because if the Elentors are gone, I don't have anyone else in the vicinity to worry about. I don't really fear the Sun, and I don't really fear the Tolranian people. I do fear Elentors, Falcons, obviously. I do fear the Dwarves and Drahara. Okay, you know what? Let's just wait and see what happens. I guess we'll end it here. Next episode, I will try to get those recruits to something good before they die again. I mean, let's face it, they will die at some point. But Agnaro will stay in my army because he has a lot of trading. And I mean a lot of it. So this is why he will stay. He's gonna give me some nice amount of money. You know what? Let's just end it here. Next episode, go back, help the Sun against the Elentor, and maybe I will attack something from the Elentor myself. If I'm strong enough, I will probably go for Lindell Castle. But I'm not so sure just yet. Let's just wait and see what happens. And until next episode, everyone, you know the deal. Farewell.